Hello everyone. This video will show you how to remove formatting from text easily on your Mac using the Pure Paste app. Whenever you copy text from a document or web page to the clipboard, you will also copy the formatting from the source content, such as font types, font colors, font sizes, and font styles. This can cause issues when the text is pasted into your document or message. Some text contains hyperlinks too. For example, when you click on a word, it suddenly launches your web browser. Doing this multiple times and trying to remove the formatting is annoying and time-consuming. If you want to remove the formatting from a Word document, you can click on the Clear All Formatting icon in the toolbar. However, it does not affect hyperlinks. If you click on a hyperlink, it will open in a new browser window. To remove hyperlinks, you have to right-click on each word, select hyperlink from the drop-down menu, and then select remove hyperlinks. You need to do this repeatedly for each word. Another way to remove formatting is to paste your text into a TextEdit document. TextEdit is a free app. It's in your applications folder. Then, from the format drop-down menu, select Make Plain Text. And click on OK to strip formatting. If you want to strip the formatting automatically, go to TextEdit Preferences, choose Plain Text, close the window, and quit TextEdit. Your changes will take effect the next time you relaunch TextEdit application. I'll relaunch it. And paste the previous text. As you can see, the formatting has been removed automatically. Now I can copy and paste it into another document or messaging application. Now let me show you a better way to remove formatting from text. Launch the App Store application on your Mac. In the search box, type Pure Paste. Press Enter on your keyboard. And click on Get. I have already downloaded this app. Therefore, you cannot see the Get button on this page. Once the download is complete, double click on the app icon to open it. You will see its icon in your menu bar. Click on the icon and make sure automatically clear formatting is selected. Let's copy some text and paste it. As you can see, both formatting and hyperlinks have been removed. This is a much better way of stripping formatting from text. If you do a lot of copying and pasting in between applications, pure paste will come in handy, and it only takes 9 megabytes of memory. In comparison, Microsoft Word takes more than 140 megabytes, and TextEdit takes around 26 megabytes of memory when launched on my system. This is a free app. If you keep using it, send a thank you message to the developer. If you don't want to keep pure paste running in the background, quit the app . Drag its icon to the dock. And launch it whenever you need it. I hope this video was helpful. If you learned something new from it, please give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe if you want to receive notifications about future tutorials. Thank you.